The supraperiosteal injection provides anesthesia to the immediate injection site, including the pulp and root of the tooth, buccal periosteum, connective tissue, and mucous membrane. Not indicated for profound tooth and pulpal anesthesia of mandibular molars, though adequate for soft tissue anesthesia. Position patient supine if possible. Locate the soft tissue or tooth that requires anesthesia. Clean the area with dry gauze and apply topical benzocaine gel for 1 minute. Orient the syringe with the needle bevel towards the bone. The black marker on the syringe indicates the bevel location. Next, use a dental mirror or your left index finger to lift the lip, exposing the site. Hold the syringe parallel with the long axis of the tooth. Insert the needle into the depth of the oral vestibule, which is the transition between the attached soft tissue and the movable buccal tissue. Advance the needle until its bevel is at or above the root tip of the tooth. This is typically a few millimeters. There should be no resistance to advancement. Aspirate the syringe. If negative, deposit 1/3 of cartridge over 20 seconds. Tissues at the injection site may balloon slightly. Withdraw syringe and cap needle. Pulpal and soft tissue anesthesia is achieved in about 3 to 5 minutes.